This was not my first space flight. The previous assignments for my newspaper had sent me to the moon many times, but never into the vast reaches of deep space.
You'll find that things are very different here.
Regulated by machines.